mother used to tell me stories. Can we help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. But it sounds so sad. About three chain dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
It just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. To destroy the other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good point. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
Yes, sir.
Say, boy.
True. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? Even after you got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Here, boy. Another one.
It's Scotty. Mother liked her. A great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow. Watch your eyes! If a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh? Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Vitoriga, drop